the milestones with Diana Taurasi. 1,000 plus three-point field goals made. Just special.
This lady is in a league of her own. She's absolutely incredible. She scored 8,000 career points, and you look at how she gets it, and she's in the best shape of her life.
The fastest 1,000 we were talking about with Diana Taurasi. Take a look at this list. Steph, Clay, Damian, and Diana, the fastest to 1,000 three-point field goals made. Quite a list. Bonner, Little, Taurasi, January, and Griner. As for the aces, Young, Wilson, McBride, Plum, and Jisoo Park. Ball in the air. Griner to Taurasi. Wynn joined this veteran team. Driving inside and the way it's parted. There was room for Breon January.
We see already defensively, it looks like the aces are going to come down and double Brittany Griner. Asia came over, she didn't fully commit, but it looks like they're looking at putting some extra pressure on Griner when the ball goes inside.
Asia Wilson falling away and one.
Great job by Asia, she thinks Diana Taurasi.
From the corner, so smooth, that's Bonner. Ty Young. And it's good for two.
It's good to see her because as she came off of that screen, there was a slight hesitation, and as soon as they went back, she put it up. Here you come, Diana Taurasi. Kelsey Plum able to come away with a rebound.
Just a floater from Kayla McBride. Ty, again, same spot over the top of Griner. How about Asia Wilson surrounded? And Jisoo, yes, she can shoot 15 feet.
Great job.
And she goes, that's just a little veteran pat. That's all that is. McBride for three. No good. Long rebound. Nobody there for the Mercury. And Kelsey Plum goes up. Nails it for three.
That is her comfort zone. That young lady gets it.
Shots up for two. I think her feet were on the line or they counted a three. Rolled. Look at the assist from Taurasi. I mean, just the way that she is moving the ball around. Griner over the top of Swords.
Incredible.
Playing against one of the most experienced teams in the league, the Phoenix Mercury, the vets. That's why the bench players don't get that much time. Griner's move inside.
Incredible move.
The movement of the Mercury. Taurasi finding her shot. What a stroke.
With two hands in her face, McBride was still there, jumping at her, touching her on the shoulder. And she was nailing them then, and she nailed it now.
Speaking of, that's Kayla McBride.
For the team today.
She is critical to this team's success. We mentioned it in the open. Too much room for Griner. Down there, it's all Mercury. Taurasi, just going to remind everybody why she's the GOAT.
And she walked away as if.
And I said, but you were an all-star your rookie season. And she said, well, I didn't remember that part. I didn't feel that part. But it means so much to her to see these rookies and team's assist leader. Bring the ball up and now Ty.
See what a sigh of defense and see what the pressure looks like.
Yeah, Phoenix Mercury is going to convert on their free throws. And my Lord, unconscious again, Diana Taurasi.
Not to make that shot.
She has 14 points already. Diana Taurasi going off early. Good finish by Wilson. Lindsey Allen, crisp pass inside to Wilson, fighting for it. Just beyond the fingertips of Taurasi. Coffey have room to drive and does. People, she has just been such a force even away from the ball. Bone trying to find space. I guess I'll shoot from out here. It's not really falling for Phoenix. Inside to Carolyn Swords.
Incredible read by Asia.
Griner underneath. Just makes the move around Swords.
And Asia's got to commit just a little too long to get that shot off because Asia was able to get down. Now on this other end.
Points Diana Taurasi, 16. Griner inside, underneath. Finished by Robinson.
Asia by the aces on that possession.
It's complicated. Wilson, double pump.
The double pump, dribble, and the step back to make space for herself.
Out. McBride comes up with it. Nard on her left. Takes it herself. Coast to coast. up for Asia Wilson when she and Kelsey Plum return. Bonner as well to start the half, as they typically are. Breon January to Taurasi from beyond the arc again. Good Lord, 5 for 9. Okay, so the hope doesn't work. She is not cold coming out.
I have some pressure.
Ty back out to Plum. Plum for 3. So sweet.
Great shot by Kelsey Plum.
7 seconds on the shot clock. Breon January looking at it. No look pass. Trained by Sancho Little.
Just knowing she's coming behind you makes you make an adjustment.
Casting that shadow and then over the top hook. Over to Wilson to get the new life. Left hand no good, right hand no good. Swords, third time's a charm.
But I love the intensity on the offensive board. Still got a chance to get her hands on it, and Carolyn was able to finish it up for her.
Griner with swords just works her way right around.
Brittany Griner.
Wilson.
And the post player taking the contact, getting the shot up, and finishing. Getting ready to go to the line for and one.
Bouncing around, handles it. McBride now coming around the front. Jisoo underneath. Wilson.
Fearless.
Great.
Fearless. She's not afraid. A right-handed player. So when she's coming off of that screen or that dribble to the basket, she can get it up easy.
Little.
0 for 6, but she's picked up a little rhythm here in the second half.
McBride for 2. Ace is keeping it close. 6 points still. Ty chasing Taurasi. Griner turns, hits it.
It's too big, and you just got to make sure she can't get that, because by the time she gets there, it's too late.
Coffee, using her size. Leilani Mitchell played for Elaine Elliott at Utah. Breon January bout out to Mitchell for 3.
And they convert and able to get 3 points.
Mitchell for 3. Uh-oh, she got hot.
And they've got threes coming from everywhere. They are raining threes.
Leilani Mitchell inside. Breon January. Coffee comes out to greet her. Doesn't matter. Money on the floor right now. Swarmed. Well, she thought about it. Coffee comes inside. Shot was off before the buzzer.
She got it off, but right now the Aces have to look to execute on a play and make sure that they get a basket.
Whoa! Hammond!
Great move. She looked to see.
Wasn't pretty, but it worked.
We'll take it. 2 points for the Aces.
Making an impact.
Being a presence on the boards.
Ty coming to help on Taurasi. January all alone.
And you saw down low.
Hamby inside. Rusha Brown, we have seen this before. It is an 8-point lead for Phoenix. We have seen the Aces chip away. Falling for Phoenix either. Kayla McBride, long rebound, this one for 2.
So they need to look down at the mismatch. Jisoo Park with a mismatch with Breon January. But the look for Asia Wilson is always one we'll take. Hurt and make a good possession.
Bonner from the corner. That was big. So Taurasi will shoot 3 shots. These are the first points she's had since midway through the third quarter. Right. 10 for 10 from the stripe today has been Tyana Taurasi. 28 points. tie for two.
She gets one to drop.
You can try, but it's not going to go well, right? Try.
No bueno.
Bonner, devastating. Well, if you're a fan of basketball, you have to be a fan of the game that you saw here tonight. Great effort by both teams. Diana Taurasi, one of the greatest of all times.